IRL, my dad came up and we ended up doing stuff, and I just threw my PS4 in standby mode really quick. So, I don't know how long that was streaming for, but I wasn't here. So, yeah. So, let's see here. We got like an hour until D&D starts, maybe. So let's see what I can get done. I'll be able to get at least something done, maybe. So we'll just have to see. Feel dumb though for just leaving the stream on for like basically all day. It's funny though. All right, let's see. I was at the Grand Archives. Yeah. It's pretty funny. I feel smart for that. Someone's in chat. Who's in chat? I don't know who's in chat right now. Someone posted. I didn't see it. I don't know what your message said. Oh. Oh, hi. There you go. Hi. I'm stoked for D&D today. I just got back from watching the Logan movie with Dad, and it was freaking amazing. It's such a good movie. Oh my God. All right. Well, this is gonna be fun. I'm about to tear apart some Winged Knights. Such as they are. Let's see here. They're around here somewhere. I know that much. Where are you guys? You know, I thought there were winged knights up here, but I don't see them. Weirdness. Hunters rang cool. The shard, yes. Oh, Lord. I don't like the sound of that. 9 pillars of light. Anything else up here? No, I don't think so. Little wiener, you're gonna shoot me off. Go away. Blessing. Twinkling Titanite. Okay, well, I know where this is. This leads out here. What I need to fight is those winged skull bros. Winged whatever bros. I don't know where they're at though. I know there was a couple gargoyles around here somewhere. Oh, there's one. I have no idea where I'm going now. I feel like I'm just... Oh, shit. Oh, double shit. Oh, triple shit. Quadruple shit. This is bad. This is inordinate amounts of shit that were not expected or warranted or wanted. These wing... Ah, oh, there they are. There these bastards are. knew they were here somewhere. Look at these fat fuckers. Fat assholes. Okay, there's fat asshole number one. Okay, let's back up, because we don't want to run into fat asshole number two. Come on, fatty. Come on. Sit down. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Okay, here's fat asshole number three. And there's the titanite slab I wanted. Hooray. I'm missing something up here. Hang on a second. There's a ring. There's a ring up here somewhere. Hang on a second. Hang on a second. Hang on a second. Where is it? That's the... It's a really important ring. I need it for my build. It's not that one. Near the sunlight. Oh, okay. Lothric Castle near the Sunlight Shrine. So not even close. Okay. Alright. Got it. Fine. So that was the ring. That was the Dex ring up here. I don't need that, so. When the thingy flashes, it means that I'm in PvP. I can get invaded and I can invade other people. That's what that means. It's basically actively looking for matchmaking opponents. When that's flashing, is what that means. So I could be a dick. think all this shit charges down from top. Last time I did this, I just charged past all these enemies, but I'm actually fighting them this time. Because I can. Oh Jesus, there's another one. Fuck. I knew that was gonna happen. Ugh, okay. I'm gonna bugger off over here. Screw you guys. I'ma make a shortcut. So if I die, I can just come straight back, and it's not a big deal. Where are you bastards? I'm just gonna leave that door open for now. I'm not gonna bother what's in there. I'll come back later. I got other shit I wanna do first. Oh, fuck. Hang on a second. I need to do something really quick. Sorry, I'm back. I found the ring I needed. I found the ring I needed. I'm back. I needed to do a call really quick. I need to actually talk to Dad for a second. Today was a little weird with the whole waking up really sick and then going to see a super depressing movie. So I've been kind of moody today, and I feel like I got off on the wrong foot when my dad left, so I wanted to like call and apologize for being a little bit of a bitch. No, that's good. I'm glad I've got that. Cool. Which I was being a bit of a bitch. When he left, I basically, like, the house is a mess right now, because I was sick last night, and he came in, and he was just like, oh god, look at all this, this is so nasty, and I kind of snapped at him, and it was probably not a good thing to do. I regretted it immediately upon doing it, but I'm just really tired of, like, trying super hard to do things, and it just doesn't seem like it's enough, or... like, I just run out of money too easily sometimes because I'm a little bit loose, and when someone needs help with something, I'm really quick to, like, donate, and sometimes I do it so much that there's nothing left for me, and it's been a problem from now till forever, but, yeah, well, there's my life. So, sorry about being depressing and being real for a second. It's just been a rough day. But on the bright side, I got the ring I needed. Excuse me. Which gives me 38 strength, which is exactly how much I need to use that shield I really, really need to use for some stuff. Let's see here. What's the stats on this bitch? Oh god, it's ridiculous though. Look at this freaking shield. Oh my Jesus Christ, it's insane. Wait, the weight is insane too. Look how fat the shield is. God, it's so fat. That shield is insanely fat. I'm gonna have to downgrade from Kirk's if I wanna use that thing.
Just what neat.
First of all, I need to reinforce the shield because I think I wanna use it now. The stat coefficients, it resists a shit ton of lightning. Doesn't do very good with fire. But I'm gonna upgrade this motherfucker. I can throw a Titanite Slab on it. Guys, don't put Titanite Slabs on shields. That's a dumb idea. It's not smart. I was thinking about it. I was like, holy shit, I could do Titanite Slab. No, it's dumb. Dumb idea. Don't. Bad. Anyway, let's see. If I wanted to get ballsy, I would throw on the Knight's Ring. And then I would put on this honking shield. Lol. So big. So big. Ah, it's so fat. Such a fat shield. And Kirk's is too heavy now for this shield. So I'm gonna use like something completely different in order to actually be able to use it effectively. Ah, Jesus. I don't even know what I would wear if I wasn't wearing Kirk's, so. I'm using Havel. God. Lord.
Welcome home, speaker.
So dumb. Why am I using this stupid shield? Shit. Do I want to start throwing points in vitality and just see how much I can get out of it? I guess I could do that. Fuck. Sure. I'll start throwing points in vitality. Fuck it. So much more in order to be able to use it, though. God. I need, like, way more points in vitality in order to effectively use this thing with Kirk's. But it's worth it. I want to do it eventually because I really love Kirk's. Kirk's is my favorite armor set. What's the difference between these two shields? 71, 78. That's a shit ton more stability. The only thing is the Black Iron Shield's way better for fire. This thing is way better for everything else. Well, actually lightning, so it's I guess it's a trade-off on that by itself, but Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. I'll just use this for now. Alright, let's go kill another boss. Let's go kill another boss, and then I'm gonna be done for the day. I think I've got another Estus to get. Let's go here and talk about it. Force Estus last, yes. Force Estus, oh no. I want to look up this boss really quick and see what he's weak against. If he's strong against fire, I might have to swap my kit out here. Actually, hang on. I had a plan for this. What was my plan? I think there's a ring I don't have that I need. And I need to get it from the archive. Yeah, I need to get that ring from the archive. Because I want to be able to use Great Magic Weapon every now and then when I actually need to use it, so... Let's go to the Grand Archives. I need to get that other ring. I need to get the one that boosts your int. Once I get the one that boosts my intellect, I can... swap out Great Magic Weapon on the fly when I really need it. I'm being summoned to another world, you guys! I forgot about this. Being summoned to another world is a blade of the dark moon. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Here comes the pain train. This is gonna be flipping ridiculous. Oh, this is gonna be sad. I'm gonna make someone mad. I'm gonna make somebody angry. Dude, what the fuck? Hi. I'm so confused. Where the fuck is he? Oh, okay. Dude, summon like five things! The fuck? I was so confused. I can just Dark Moon like a freaking crazy person. Man, whatever. Alright, well, that's a thing. Okay, so I got this ring I needed. That's all I really needed to get. So I'm gonna go... Bonfire, let's rest it up. There we go. I'm going to teleport 5 feet. Damn it. All right, let's go punch a boss in the dick. I'm sure this will go well. Oh shit, I almost forgot. You know what? I almost forgot something really important. This would have been dumb. This would have made me very stupid. Damn it, motherfucker. Don't tell me what I don't have in inefficient tree. Because I think this, let me see. Dark Souls 3 bosses. What are you weak against, you freaking doof? He's resistant to magic. Okay, never mind. I'm retarded. He's resistant to magic. So that means that I need to not even use Great Magic Weapon. I need to use the fire thing. So we're going to use the fire thing. Could also use this if I really wanted to. That would be dumb, though. So I'm not going to do that. I'm not gonna do that because that's stupid. I don't want to be stupid. Where's my shit? Hang on. A magic stick. Actually, cool. All right. Magic stick, magic stick, magic, magic, magic stick. Excuse me. Pardon? Fire weapon. This boss is a freaking weirdo. I don't remember how he works, but I guess we'll just see. I think he does magic because he's got a stick. Usually bosses with sticks do magic, but we shall see. This guy's weird. He go crazy now. Look how crazy he go. He go crazy. Oh my god, boss, go crazy. Boss, it is go crazy. Well, that was completely wow. That boss was not near that easy last time. God, this great shield's so stupid. Holy shit. Maybe I can go 2 for 2. I know I've got D&D starting in like 4 minutes, but damn, like that was so fast and easy that I almost want to try like, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do that because hold up D&D, everyone's gonna be mad. So, hang on a second. I'm stopping. I'm stopping. I'm checking out, cashing out with my chips. So how to break Dark Souls 3 in one word, great shields. In one word, great shields. Just use great shields. They're dumb. Great shields are dumb. Very well, then. Alright, before we log off, actually, I want to check one last thing. I want to see if this guy's got any shit for us.
Aha, so.
Moonlight Greatsword? I almost kind of want to use that. I'm never gonna have that much in, but you never know. I'm just gonna burn this soul. I'm just gonna burn it and get some levels.
Ashen one.
Welcome, sir. Very well, then.
Actually, I want to see. Can I get another? Nah, that's what I thought. /76. Jesus, my luck scaling is freaking ridiculous. Look at how much of a boost that is. That's insane. That's so insane. God. I think I'm going to boost all these stats equally from now on. I'm going to go Vitality, Endurance, Vigor, Endurance, Vitality, and Luck down the board. What kind of boost can I get out of this? Nothing. I get a pretty damn good damage spike out of luck. Fuck. Decisions to make. Okay, that's good. Yeah, I wanna do that. I'm gonna keep pumping vigor and endurance. I wanna do vigor and endurance as much as possible. Get those back to 30, and then after I get vigor and endurance back to 30, I might start flirting with putting points in luck again. But I need to get that rolling. Anyway, we're done for now. I'm going to switch over to streaming D&D, maybe.